hero? I heard you parlayed with Aramis, and she hit you with some heavy truths. Mithrax used to be a bad guy. Can you believe it? Wait till I tell Crow. I know Ido's pissed because her dad didn't tell her about it. Makes sense, but it don't shake me. Mithrax, he's just a fella who done something he ain't proud of. And that I understand. Which reminds me. Long time back, I found myself at the fourth tomb of Nezarek. Recognized these relics the first time I saw one. That's why I needed you involved. Ain't nobody I trust with that kind of power more than you. Well, after Eris. She gave me some ideas that might help Mithrax use these things for good. Whatever he does will show us just what kind of person he is. If we can stop Aramis from finding the last few relics and killing us all. So, get on that.
Shelter spider, that craven fool.
I am the Kel of House Light. I will protect all LXD who wish to live beneath the great machine.
So it is true. I wonder if he forgives you.
Thank you.
inside their ship. Won't that be dangerous?
We must discover the location of their lair. Only then may we uncover Aramis's plans.
Besides, it wouldn't be an adventure without some danger.
Treasure on this ship. They're more clever than I expected. They're throwing you a little going away party. I suggest grenades as parting gifts.
I tend to Osiris. I'm sure Mithras and Ido have the inmost help.
The House of Light are citizens of the last city now. It is our duty to assist.
When Osiris was possessed by Sabazon, the Elitsni Quarter did not yet exist. He will have much to learn once he awakens.
inside their ship? Won't that be dangerous?
We must discover the location of their lair. Only then may we uncover Erebus's plans.
Besides, it wouldn't be an adventure without some danger.
Thank you.
like they're throwing you a little going away party. I suggest grenades as parting gifts.
Thank you. put my scent all over it.
Never mind. Keep it, Guardian.
Inside their ship? Won't that be dangerous?
We must discover the location of their lair. Only then may we uncover Erebus's plans.
Besides, it wouldn't be an adventure without some danger.
Associates in the captain's quarters, and don't let them take all the loot.
Thank you.
like they're throwing you a little going away party. I suggest grenades as party gifts.
Yourself. I see.
Thank you.
to learn about swashbuckling. We ain't the prey. We're the hunters. Now let's see what kind of loot these buccaneers got. like they're throwing you a little going away party. I suggest grenades as party gifts.
Anything in your research that could help with Osiris's condition?
I'm afraid not. The Tekkians do not share their knowledge of hive magic freely.
I see Osiris toss and turn, like he's banging on a door trying to break through, and I could bring him back if I just had the key.
Thank you.